today we welcome a new engine to our collection.